The Catcher in the Rye is a novel by J.D. Salinger. It is about Holden Caulfield, a boarding school dropout, where the novel starts on his last day of school. Holden visits a teacher to say goodbye, talks with his friends, and then proceeds to leave. He arrives in New York a couple days early because he found that the school was too depressing. He proceeds to go to a new hotel, solicits a prostitute, and has fun in New York.